Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Nalina Lagagina Brian Sabek. I'm from Castile Seget Msipa High School. So today, Mortilo kra like speech is about also how can we handle ourselves and how can we do things in a respective ways. You see, so as I saw the way things have been doing here, because the women are there, how should we treat them according to the law in this country, you see? Because as children, because our uncontrollable of eruption of emotion, this leads us to a peer pressure where no one will guide us.